given moment in the middle of a city, there's a million epiphanies occurring. In the blurring of the world beyond the curtain and the world within the person, there's a quivering, the litter in that alleyway is singing. By chance, fall in love, drift apart again. Underage drinkers walk the park and watch the dark descend. The workers watch the clocks, fiddle with their Parker pens. While the grandmothers haggle with the market men. Here, where the kids play and laugh until they fall apart. It's kiss chasing, dancing to this mistakes and darkened rooms. Too fast, too soon, too slow, too long. Move around all day, but we can't move on.
Is anybody else awake? Will it ever be day again? Is anybody else awake? Will it ever be day again?
Overflowing plant pots, fence posts, decorated door numbers, motorbike beneath a top, beaten up Pinto. Goalposts painted on that green garage door. There's a rainbow on that wheelie bend, there's stickers in that window. Smart flats, rough flats, can't get enough cat flats. You know, 17 cat flaps, rich flats, broke flats, new flats, old flats, luxury bespoke flats. And this has got to be a joke, flats. Pensioners, toddlers, immigrants and Englishmen, families of six kids, single businesswoman. Look, everybody's here trying to make a scrape a living. A fox freezes on the alley wall and stands still sniffing. Bare branches sway in the front garden. The lion mouth door knocker flaps in the breeze. Street lights glint on the beware of the dog signs. The beer cans and crisp packets dance with the dead leaves. It's 4:18 a.m. At this very moment, on this very street, seven different people in seven different flats are wide awake, they can't sleep. Now, of all these people in all these houses, only these seven are awake. And they shiver in the middle of the night, counting their sheepish mistakes.
Is anybody else awake? Will it ever be day again? Is anybody else awake? Will it ever be day again?
We start on the corner, with our backs against the wall, next to the old phone box where the tramp leaves his bedding. The road runs ahead of you, houses and flats either side, walk down it. Go past the yard with the caravans there behind the hedges.